love that song.
That catchy little tune, it's back. In today's class act, we are going outside the classroom to a place of peace and beauty at Lake Worth Middle School.
It really is beautiful. It's the culmination of 7 weeks of intense work and continual care and maintenance after school throughout the year.
That's right. It's a colorful, uplifting, and artistic sanctuary. Check it out.
Hey, everybody, I'm Sandra Shaw at the Flower Garden at Lake Worth Middle School, which is laden with tropical fruits and actual works of art. Art in the garden is a true aesthetic combo, a mix of natural blooms and painted vibrance that will thrive for years to come.
So it's made out of concrete, and so it's impermeable to water. It doesn't rust or rot or anything. And then the paint on it's house paint, so it's meant to last a long time.
Plus, the carefully tended earth will yield fruit and beauty year after year.
My favorite part of the garden is that I got to plant the seeds and then, like, how you see how the flowers grow and everything.
Italian cream sunflowers, the tall ones are the Titans, and then the reddish ones are Velvet Queens.
It's really fun, and I like to play with the dirt, so.
All of this was the brainchild of Coach Q, the PE teacher who acquired a grant for healthy children and sewed a gorgeous idea into several thousand feet of beam.
We wanted to create something that you could see from all different parts of the school and then also enjoy when you're in the garden. So you have art and then you have flowers and then plants growing.
It is a peaceful testament to the discipline, care, and creativity of some dedicated middle schoolers. Sandra Shaw, WPBF 25 News.
And there are also tropical fruits, bananas and mangoes growing in the garden as well. So what a refreshing treat for them. I mean, you know, you get a little stressed out, you know, before a test, go out to the garden,
take a walk in the garden, have a banana.
I wish I did that during school.
I know.
I wouldn't mind doing
How creative.
It would have taught us a lot.
Fun times over there at Lake Worth Middle. Thanks.